Hey guys, what's up? This is Cameron here, back with another video. And in this video, I want to talk about WhatsApp. And I'm sure most of you guys must be using WhatsApp, or even, in fact, all the guys in the world who have smartphones, they're sure to use WhatsApp sometime or another during their use of smartphone. So WhatsApp has added 5 new features in the app. So let's have a look over here. This website is of India Today. So let's look at these features and let's see how good they are. The first feature is sharing the documents. Let's go into the WhatsApp and see if it really works. Oh yeah, as you can see, the option of sharing a document. This feature is really useful because many times I've wanted to share certain documents, or maybe some of my friends wanted to send me their resume, biodata, or some other legal or some other documents, but they didn't have this option, and they always had to email me those things. But now, since this document has been featured, or yes, I know that this feature is available in other messengers also, but WhatsApp is a very nice, and we really wanted to see this option in WhatsApp as well. So a really good option. Let's look at the second new feature. The second new feature is a much talked about middle finger. It's basically that you can send an emoji of middle finger to someone who has pissed you off. And I feel this emoji will be good for girlfriends when they get pissed off with their boyfriends, or maybe with wives, or I mean, sorry, wives can send these emojis to their hubbies if they piss them off. So personally, I don't think so I'll be needing this emoji, but yes, it can be useful to some people sometimes. Okay, the next one is pinch to zoom video feature. I can't use this zoom option because I'm running Android. I don't have a iOS, so it won't be useful for me. Okay, next option is share linked history. In this option, basically what you do is, like, in a particular group you have shared a lot of links and which you want to go over and see whether if you want to just go back and see which were the links you shared, it can be useful for those. But I'm not in a lot of groups and apps. I don't have much of groups in WhatsApp, so I guess it won't be useful for me. But yeah, otherwise it can be a pretty handy thing, and so yeah, good feature to add. The last option over here is that you can add up to 256 members in a group. Earlier it was 100. This I don't think so. I have used up even 100 of the contacts. I've added even 100 of the contacts in my WhatsApp group. But yes, it can be a very good and useful option for people who have lots and lots of people, persons in their contact, and they are there in lots of groups, so it's a very good feature for them. So that's it guys, thanks for watching, and I'm sure you guys must be also using WhatsApp, so let me know in comments how you feel about these new features and what new features you want to see in WhatsApp. Thanks for watching. Until next time, bye bye, good night.